In this movie, we will create a mansard roof and explain the basic functionality of multi-level settings. Let's select the roof in the floor plan view and open the settings dialog. Let's switch to the multi-plane geometry tab page and click the add button. The second level has been created. Enter 25 degrees to the pitch column. We can follow the changes on the preview window. Click OK to leave the dialog. Let's switch to the 3D window. Notice we've created a mansard roof. Let's go back to the floor plan view and click the newly created roof level edge. There are three available commands in the appearing pet palette for editing the level edge. We can elevate or offset roof level edge, and we can also customize the planes of the selected roof level. Let's see the result, how the first and the second command work. Let's switch to the 3D window now. Here we can also elevate or offset roof edges. Let's select the third Custom Plane Settings command from the Pet Palette. Let's enter 60 degrees for pitch and select the Apply Changes to the Clicked Level option from the pop-up in the bottom of the dialog, and then click OK. All planes of the second level have been changed. We were able to see how easy it is to create a multi-level or a mansard roof using the new complex roof.